Hi guys, welcome to PowerPoint for Scientists. So you guys probably see all of these photos that you see in Nature, Science magazine, and also your biology textbooks. And in this course, I will teach you how to make the similar illustration. And also, I will show you how to make the animation to make your PowerPoint presentation more interesting and more professional looking. And I will show a few of examples that what you can do using just PowerPoint after this course. So for example, scientists, you can make a graph look nicer so you can present your data one by one without overcrowded with all the data points. And also, I will show you how to create the icon or change icon from the internet and to use in your illustration, so you can use it in your publication or your poster without any copyright issue. So here's just a few examples of the figure you can make using PowerPoint. Also, I'll show you some useful software like this, so you can use to make a graph or use play with the color wheel. So thank you for stopping by, guys, and I truly believe that this course will be very useful for you guys as a scientist, as a researcher, and also graduate students to bring your PowerPoint skill to the next level to apply in your research and improve your publication. So thank you very much for stopping by, and see you in the next lecture.